Woohoo!
Dragons will not give it easy. Okay, I'm on it.
Thanks.
Not a problem.
Well done, my minion.
Nobody attacks me. Open up stream labels. What's up, Prefrog? You are the first, actually. Crazy. What's up, man? What's up, Red? That was a little odd by Erlang, considering he needs to get his blue buff. But good job by Nijada. I'm gonna gank him. Nijada loses a bit of farm off of that, but
okay.
Is it reasonable, Morbin? I don't know if it is.
Attack.
I'll go pretty late, and I'll probably go pretty late. Big mistake, mister. Good news about this is, though, since I didn't go teleport, I can back now, pressure I have, and I have to worry about losing a wave. Because I had to go beads, right, against Erlang, Fenrir, Ares, Scylla. That's a no-brainer. My dog died really fast. Yeah, this is for AZ, by the way. My day was pretty good, Red. How about yourself? Woke up a bit late, but that's okay. Got my berserkers now, and he can't back and TP in with it because he had to TP in after he died. What's up, King Arthur? Come back here, my doggy. Definitely can tank everything now because of Berserker.
Been slain.
I'm the worst like user of Scotty Dog in the world, to be honest, so we'll see how this goes. I'll put a point in my tea soon. Doing good. School is a bum. That bad. That's good. You're red. Some Calder gameplay, nice. Yeah. We're a duo. Me and Calder. Dang it. What's up, Aggressal? Where's he going? Oh, I missed that last minion.
Enemy missing. Cancel that.
Going around? He's playing. Just because the range autos and he's a little bit behind, I think is why he's playing back. Oh, again, be back in. There it is. He died at first, like his Najah ganked as well, so. He thinks it's you. That it's not. Alright, I'm gonna push this wave then back for my booties. Do you have his full boot? Only got tier 2.
Be right back. Okay.
Be right back.
Start from that wave. That minion.
Dragons will not give any.
The Soul Eater. I was thinking about going Soul Eater to start, but I like Berserkers a little bit more, especially against Erling. Or it could have been Fenrir as well. Either one would really bully me, so. Or could really bully me. Apparently I'm up like 900 gold on him. If I get this wave.
Enemy missing.
I'm building stacks.
Not really sure where he went. Maybe he just backed to get his boots. I was thinking about going Teleria. Maybe I should have. Oh, that blue buff spawn. I could have rooted him in the tower there if I iced better. I told you I'm the worst user of the Scotty Dog in the world.
Not a problem.
Your right tower. Not a problem. Not bad.
How's that work? You have to like step off of it and step back on. You do. Oh, that's okay. I guess it makes sense.
Group up. Whoops.
Dragons will not give any.
What's up, Lucas? Hola, Hanlin, how are you?
Your middle tower is under attack.
Have fun.
I wonder if I can solo Iroh when it comes up. Gotta wait for my B to be back up before I go crazy. Okay, Fender's in right. Do my blue buff. Erling's so broken, he does so much damage. That's insane that he's three levels down and he does that much damage to me. I knew that he'd come there, but I don't know. I figured if I secure that, we just push really far. Maybe I could have backed first, but that's ridiculous that he does that much damage to me. Let's go Urchin next. What's up, Neck Gain? How are you? Hearing House is happening? Yeah, of course, Hamlin. I'm going to, I think we're going to do it. What's today? It's the 18th. See here. I think we're gonna do it Friday. That works for everyone else. Figure closer to the weekend. Hopefully more people have off closer to the Christmas. Oh shoot. There. I think the best Wukong build you can go is Soul Eater, Talaria boots. Void Shield, Oni's, Urchin, and then Jotun's Wrath. I think that's like the best build. Alright, Russell. When, you mean for the in-houses, Lucas? Or just like, in general? Should have ulted there. So many dragons to catch. So little. Grab my blue real quick. Dang it, those bats just spawned. Wait, why was your day bad, Lucas? Sorry to hear that. Sorry, I didn't see it there. Specific level for in-houses? Nah, we're just doing it for fun. Probably won't be try hard.
Help, right lane. Help.
Ooh, that blew up. Alrighty then. What do I do with my tower? You gonna jump over this wall? Oh, he missed. I could have got my back up. He missed his relay. I think he had to use it right then because I would have gotten it off, so. My urchin now, that's good. Yeah, I don't know why he didn't hit the dog. I think he would have died either way if he did my tower with my dog dead, but whatever. What the heck is this? Hunter's Blessing, third item. Okay, interesting. Not too late, but yeah, I guess for normal people this is kind of late. Let me get my Soul Eater fully stacked and then we'll be chilling. I want to get his blue yen, so I'm just gonna push left. Let's go, Soul Eater fully stacked, boys. Retreat, enemies in middle lane. I'll attack. Don't come over here, Fenrir. Oh, I didn't even hit the big one. Okay. Oh, Fenrir's in right. Let's go. That's the ghost sign. Max boys. No final cave viewers normal. You're pretty normal, Bran. You have to go to bed early, right? Well, early all things considered. Thorns. Okay. We'll take that. Out. Oh, see you later, I'm done. Oh, because they're all here. So it's here. There's four people there. What the heck? They did say enemy missing, to be fair, but it's like that was like a while after they said it, so like it's still like likely they're missing, but like they're pushing a midwave under tower and possibly getting that tier one. Like he shouldn't even rotate. He should get this tier one in mid right now. It looks like the minis are gonna get it anyway. I shouldn't have done anything after I died. Ooh, nice try. Should've gone the other way. Yeah, no problem, March the Panda. Thank you for the support, man. Hope you're, taking a bunch of exams for my license, but I was, yeah. Hope those exams go well. Or already went well. Or continue to go well. But yeah, I appreciate the support, man. Why you guys copy and paste that? That's a sincere message. On my way. I'll gain. On my way. Killing spree. Oh, they're on HP. That is unfortunate. Too bad. Oh, that's unfortunate. I didn't think he'd come back. Now I'm beaten. Oh no. Nice. Great work. Kind of played that bad. I could have killed more people. Dude, what a pick. They have Fenrir, who's a good pick, into Fafnir, Opwatch, Scotty, Rom, and I guess not really Nijah, but that's crazy. One of the best games for Fenrir, probably. None of us can stop his brutal eye. We've been fighting non-stop. That, look at that wave and left. Look how big it is. They haven't like pushed it at all. That's why I'm a little bit confused as well. Like I'm up 2k because of that. All right, red leg. Have a great night. Or something by. I'm gonna go avoid shield Onis, I think. I have a Fafnir, so maybe I don't have to go too much attack speed. On this. Oh my gosh, he hit Nijia with. That's so unfortunate. Did you see the AoE on that? Priscilla hit the Nijia with hit the root, so it hit me. Sucks. Yo, are they on fire? They could be on fire right now, guys. I wish you good fortune. Your right tower is under attack. Yeah, they are. Lead it. You then. Yeah, let's just call you Red. Okay. That's so unfortunate. Your left tower is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack. Your left tower has been destroyed. Your middle tower has been destroyed.
Gate, group up.
On my way.
An enemy has been
attack
slain.
Left lane.
Attack left lane.
Your left tower is under attack.
On my way.
What is Alphonse doing?
Ultimate is ready. Gank.
Attack.
Attack.
Gank.
An enemy has been
attack.
Slain.
Come on.
Your right tower by an enemy has been slain. Fire
right in time.
Can we get this mid tower? I wonder. I have music playing? Yeah, I know, Ren. It's not a copyright though. We got the red.
Okay, okay.
On my way.
The defender following us.
Okay.
Roll attack. Roll.
Enemy ultimate down.
They missed. Not too bad. Kill some people with Fire Giant. Just getting my Onis now. Thanks, Hanlon. Good night. I'm thinking, would Zoe be a better item for Berserker on the Cyrus? Probably not. Nah. Berserker is better. What's up, Lee? How are you? How's it hanging?
Going for jungle buff.
I'll take this blue. We can win a fight still. Not like they're ahead at all. Oh, we gotta hit that. Tier 2 is really low on that. Oh, that was a close one. Oh no. Didn't leave the game off of it. Oh, you run. Yeah, Wicked Mouse, thanks to the Twitch Prime sub, man. Welcome. Thanks a lot, bro. Oh shit, they're going mid, not far.
Enemies of the fire giant.
You have a sentry port? I'm gonna have a sentry port. I think they have a ward here, though. They're not even on it. Oh yeah, they are. Come back, doggy. Don't chase the other doggy. You know how dogs can be, guys. Guess have fun with that. I'm gonna push left. We could get this Phoenix right now if my team followed me. This is a huge wave. Free Phoenix, boys. Nice, you let me have it. I get that COD logo out of here. Oh, oops. I guess so. An era.
Be right back.
Got a lot of gold to spend. Why don't hunters have like Masamune? Kinda sucks. Like Wingblade here, they have a lot of slows. That's funny, Bran. Yeah, I think it is funny that they're located in Pittsburgh, but the players themselves won't be from there, you know. Oh, that ice.
Attack, attack, attack right lane.
Try and get this guy's wing blade, maybe? You know, wave, but. Oh, I could kill him, actually. Yeah. Why is he going on me? It's a phoenix. Oh.
What's this? I am the greatest.
Oh no. Be able to kill him still, see his point.
Hello. Hello.
He's so fast. Never mind, he actually make it out. That sucks. I thought he was for sure dead. Rama had him, but he's incredibly fast for some reason. Got some cooldown as well. Okay. Got the Phoenix at least. Going to Gold Fury. Oh, he did that fast. Face him. Jingwei is such a silly god. She ults from the Gold Fury, gets all the way over here, uses the knock up here, and then dashes all the way back here. And go literally across the entire map with few abilities. Oh no, doggy. He left me in front.
Attack the middle phoenix.
I could get a 3k pot, but I don't feel like it. We get that wave push. Oh, this guy's beat. That was a good off-watch three. Harry's ult is down. That's really good. Just need to heal a little bit. Yeah. What the heck? Duh. Why would they surrender when we're about to end? It was bad. Oh well, GG. What's up, Natural? How are you? My favorite thing about A to Z is when I play gods that are like carries like hunters or mages, and people like still use their abilities on me. Like, I don't know whether or not they, like, didn't look at the build or not and, like, see that I was tanky, but they like still use the abilities on me, thinking that they'll just like kill me when in fact I'm like a tanky carry or something, and this is funny.